50 years ago, aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness. He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish, to protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Welcome to the world, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes, I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party.
I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Foil the Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them. Like that before. It's not something I should normally be able to do. yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations?
Shadow?
Please don't smash us to bits!
Stop me. Mutation. Yeah. I already know your weaknesses.
Relent. I'll hit it all back.
Shadow, you have made excellent progress. I would expect nothing less from my finest creation.
Finest creation? Black Doom. I destroyed you once. I will do it again.
You defeated us, but the Black Horns live on. And this temporal anomaly has accelerated my plans to revive my forces and consume the world.
Show yourself. We'll finish this here and now.
You are not ready yet. We are not ready yet. Once you have been perfected, then we will have our reckoning.
Shadow, isn't it? Have you seen my good buddy, Froggy?
For the Ark disaster. Perhaps I can change their fate.
Shadow? You look grim. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. We'll all be fine. Find somewhere safe to hide. I'll take care of everything.
Soon.
there.
Feel a connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark. even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments reached their frustrating limit. So when that alien warlord reached out to me and offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him, so these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he. He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
Huh. You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own. Something calls to me.
No!
I found you, Shadow!
The Blue Hedgehog, of all places.
You have something I need.
You can wait until my business is finished.
Yeah, sorry, but that Chaos Emerald and I have a date with a monster.
Well then, it'll be a date to die for.
Nice hustle, but I won this one. So I'm taking the emerald. See ya!
I finally find you, and what do I see? Sonic defeating you. What happened?
I will beat him on equal terms, or not at all.
A fine time for you to be honorable. Now he has the Chaos Emerald.
No, he has a fake emerald. I'll have you swap it for the real thing after I'm finished with my mission.
Wow, look at you. As a professional jewel thief, I approve.
Seal of some sort? A
and restore myself to the Time Lord. In darkness! Welcome, Shadow, to the ultimate game of Shadow Tag! I owe much to you, Shadow.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I will crush you all the same.
What? Forget about me again!
You will be mine.
Professor, what do you think he means he learned from our last encounter?
I surmise you defeated him at some point in the future. He has grown a new body and used the nebulous nature of time in white space to accelerate his plans for revenge.
He's right. No more mistakes. This time, I will crush every last one of them.
Shadow! No!
Maria?
It breaks my heart to see you so full of anger. This isn't who you are. Do you know why I named you Shadow? Because without light, there's only darkness. But a shadow will show you where to find the light. Do you understand? I don't want you to be driven by darkness. I want you to be happy. Stand in the light with peace in your heart. Fight with your wish in my heart. Your wish for everyone to have a chance to be happy.
Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
Thank you.
have surpassed you. Time to end this once and for all.
Deny me!
Nice work. Perfect timing, too. Sonic is getting ready to confront the monster that trapped us here. If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Okay. I'll take care of it. Aren't you coming? He might need your help.
I need to settle something first.
Whatever. Shadow? I knew you could do it.
Maria.
I'm okay. Really.
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. I don't want to be frozen in one place in time. Besides, your friends need your help.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
Draws us apart.